arrived on time, left.
I think that we have good team. We have the team to be in the top three in Poland, and also we have a good team to compete in European competitions. I played European competitions with Austria, and if I compare these two teams, it's not big difference. Maybe Lech has better team. To Nielsen, Nielsen will play, and Viljush or Dudka will take position of Jani Bednarek. Masiu Viljush is one very, very big professional, very good player who is giving in every training session everything, and very concentrated when we work, and I don't see any problem to give him the chance to play. Also, when he played two times with me, he played very good. Against Lechia Gdansk, he played almost perfect game. Also in the cup, he played in the left back position. He did it really, really good. He's ready to play. He did every training session in this preparation. We didn't risk with him in the friendly games because he's waiting for transfer. And transfer can happen today, tomorrow, Friday, Saturday, next week, we will see. Also, Ukrainian market is open, and he's negotiating now in this moment with one club, and we will see if he will find some solution for this problem. But if we need him, he will be ready to play. They have more possibility. They play Champions League this season. They had this experience of Champions League. They had more experience in the team. I think Guilherme is 25 years old, and he's the youngest player in Legia, starter 11, you know. And we have four players under 23. We have Bednarek, we have Komnatsky, we have Darko Jeftić, we have Kenjora. We have a lot of young players in our team, and that's also a difference between us and between them. But I think on the end, the money will be not be important who will win the championship or who will play successful in Europa.
One touch, sprint back. One touch, sprint back. One touch, sprint back.
It's very similar Lech to Dinamo. Only the amount of money how Dinamo is selling and how Lech is in this moment selling is not the same. But that's the reason. The reason is because Dinamo has this image of the club who is selling the money for 15, 20 millions, 25 millions. And Lech don't have this image. But we are growing up, and I hope in future also Lech will come to this level. And we have some players like Kovnatsky, Bednarek. They are very young Polish player, under 21 players, who can have a really, really good price on the market.